this, it's not just about football. You know, there's guys in the locker room who are affected by everything that's going on in the country. It's been a year now since this sort of protest has gone on, and people are slowly realizing now more why it's being done.
It's not a disrespect to the flag. You know, we love this great nation that we're living in, but it's no shock that, you know, some work needs to be done.
We're here to play football, but we also want to use our platform to do everything we can.